Alrighty, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slackers Undercover video. I am your robot fighting host for today, Madog. I'm bringing some more Robocraft. Don't forget guys, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, take a bite of that like button, and please share the content. Help us expand the Slackers universe. Alrighty guys, figured I'd play some more Robocraft. The last few updates seem to have fixed my robot, so... Sweet! We'll have to see how well it performs now. I've been testing out a few of the robots that didn't work during the last couple of updates, and they seem to be working either just as good or slightly better, actually. So I'm all for that. So with a chain shredder and that legendary railgun are probably gonna be my... Oh god, there's three chain guns on their team. I probably picked the worst bot. I was like, eh, I'll choose a long range one. Hey, there's someone else that's a bug over here. Cool. So we have a decent team. Flying Walker. Okay. Jeez, who is preventing us from playing? I don't see. We're still loading in, so it's just the game at this point being a butt. Whatever. Come on. And I'll adjust the camera if it's on the right spot. I didn't get to adjust it during the startup, so... Normally I use the intro to the game to line that up correctly, because they usually show the mini-map there, so... My bad. Well, I guess I could have went to test my robot real quick just to... gotten it correct there, too. Oh well. I still don't know what this, these, like, headphone-looking things mean. Because there's no talk to chat in this game, if I'm remembering correctly, so...
Capture the points to get the energy for your orbital annihilation weapon and destroy the enemy base. The battle for Spitzer Dam has begun.
Almost captured it. Yeah, this is more meant for sniping enemies, not fighting them up front.
Thank you.
Alright. Trying to control myself. Jeez, come on, guys. There you go. Guy in the last match. And yeah, I know you from the last game, so I know you played best. But I'm gonna have to get best looking to this guy. That's a funky design. That was not the best design for that, but oh, I forgot to say, we're just gonna be playing around with some of our bots. Some of the ones that we were not working before, so. Like, for instance, where are you? Snowplow was not working before. It is working great now, so let's go ahead and just get into another game. Looks like there's some people playing this game again, so that's good. I don't know if they did enough though to fix themselves, so we'll have to see. And I forgot to look up to make sure that my map was in the right spot, so sorry about that, guys. I think before the next match starts, we'll go ahead and just move it up if need be. Hey, nice. We got him on our team again. Born for kills.
For Vanguard's end has begun.
Oh, got stuck for a second there. They're gonna capture it. Oh, they barely did.
Annihilator fully charged. Firing weapon in 3, 2, 1.
When you say names, man, they'll be just willy-nilly just asking everybody. I like yours. And of course, you played the best again. That's cool. We can just do whatever. We'll just do whatever on our own. What other design needs to be tested out? All right, let's go ahead and else had issues. Let's see what the fight does. Having issues last time. Let's see. If we get through another game, then I guess what we could play one of our favorites. Oh, like Dust Bunny Avenger or something to see how he's doing. So I remember he was slower, so, and couldn't jump as high. Oh god, I got put I got put on his team again anyway. Don't need to be invited to your party anyway. We end up being on the same team anyway. Oh, goodness. I was pretty good at keeping myself alive for the longest time, man. All our points at once, jeez. I have the most subjective points, so... That's such an a-hole player. Can I, like, downvote him? He's turning into a jerk just because he lost. There were two of us. Whatever, I'm voting for myself. Is a good player, but just because you lose one game, you're gonna be talking trash to everybody. He kept going off and playing by himself, so what do you expect? Oh my goodness, people like that. Probably a little kid. First cosmetic part I really want. Alright. Let's see how Dust Bunny Avenger's doing. And after that, we'll call an episode there, folks. Can't believe how many battles we've been able to get into. They've been quick. Quick. Alright. Get to play another game, another new game for the channel that I enjoyed last time playing for y'all, so it looks like y'all liked it, so I guess I'll just continue doing it as episodes, so. I just need to record 3 more things tomorrow. Okay. I'll finish up my recordings in the morning and then I'll go from there, folks. Go from there. Also looking forward to seeing the rest of the Marvel movies. That was another thing I was catching up on today. A few of them that I hadn't seen yet. So... oh god, he's on the other team. We gotta win this one. We have to win this one just to piss him off. Got through the imposter. So my hop's good again. So quick. I really don't get that. Game must have lagged and he was touching me longer because he just like shredded me in like a heartbeat. That should have happened, but whatever. Yes, he's gonna be on the losing team. I love it. I really need to figure out how to switch that over. And your point is almost taken over. We need to keep an eye on that.
game.
Victory. Oh, man. Jeez. Didn't even get all that much points and objective or anything that time. Give him props for an interesting design. I'm gonna give best played to him though. Alrighty. Well, Dust Bunny still performs great. Still not sure how that guy was destroying me so fast. Let's check out the weapons real quick. Just wonder, they gave a buff to melee, maybe? It's the only other thing I could think of. I'm starting to get up there in levels, so it's like taking longer. Upgrade it. Nice. Need four? No, just 94,810 per hit. I'm trying to remember what legs these are on here. Let's see. Movement. They look like they're the tier fours. Definitely the tier fours. Okay. So, how much health do they have? So, it's basically like two hits from a melee weapon will just obliterate my legs. Huh. Okay. Thought he didn't touch me that much, but alright, whatever. But, alright guys, thank you all for joining me, and yeah, this is Mad Dog signing off, and we'll see you next time, Slagger on the Ground. Bye!